Hello everyone, and welcome to Gaming with Shadow Ramza. I'm your host, Shadow Ramza the Elf, and today we are continuing Elden Ring. it's Sunday. We were obviously going to play this. How's it going, chat? Hope all is well. I gotta check the live, make sure it's, up. Yay, it's working. Alright, I gotta make sure I share it. Chat. So I'm saying, hope all is well. Hope you guys are all having a good day, night, or whatever. And then last one. Almost done getting set up. There we go. All right. Y'all set chat? You guys got your snacks together? Here's my snack. Alright, last I remember, we cleared this area out already. I don't think we can level up either, so... It might be time to do some cleanup. Oh, that would be over here. I don't think I ever came back after I finished finding the keys. That's one. That one's two. Three. And four. Okay, they're all active. I don't know. Let's just make sure everything. Okay. Well, that was pretty thorough. I died and was thrown off. So, I want to check the area, so I'm gonna have to go back And now we know we targeted the wrong one. Because you gotta target the range unit first. Here we go. Kind of like this spot. I know what that area is. I think that one down there is where I killed the dragon. That's the main area. Kind of cool. I got dizzy. And yeah, we've got everything to do with this part. I guess we really are done here. What else should we check on? Did we finish Thops? I think it's Thops. Alright, also, while we're at it here, because we can probably do a few things. Did we not ever get this? Oh! He moved. Okay, so we'll check on him at the castle. For now, what else can we look? I guess it's just the school, the academy. By the way, you chat, if there's a specific boss you want me to help kill, I'd be more than happy to try. If you guys need help with any bosses. Feels like there's something in there. Oh, I think I remember now. I don't think this is it. I think it was, what's her name? The Finger Maiden. She was here. The dungeon's up here. Not quite. There it is. That's the price of the area. Right, so to the academy. Hello there. Summoned right on time. Good thing we won that fight, huh? Alright, let's see if we can help. Also, let's see where we land. Hello. Oh, Rhea Lucaria. Alright, following you guys. Still here. That was weird. I think that's the hardest knight there out of these styles. It's definitely the toughest one shot. What was that? Oh, I definitely got it. Can't do. I like foot fetish lady. She's crazy. Anyway, let's just not die to the one shot thing. If she spawns in. Thank you. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Glad I could be of service. Feel free to summon me again. We've gone, chat. Out we go. Wait, where's the school? Oh. We're going too far. Oh, we're already being summoned. Oh, nice. Alright, let's see if we can help. Fire Jane.
Hey!
Hi. Hello. Time to make myself of use. Fire Giant is not this way. I mean, the other entrance would be, though. So there's that. It is slightly closer to the actual boss. Alright, here we are. Just have to wait. Gotta be real careful. He's really strong. He could really hurt you. There we go. I managed to break his poison in phase one. Now I'm way down here and he's way up there. I should use flame protect me. I just thought about that. I'm done. So, we got him through the harvest phase. So, it should be okay. If he's really desperate, I don't think it's too late to summon Alexander. They have options. I hope they win. Alright, off to Disney Castle. Still got it. Did I ever get this one? Oh, it's right by the map, probably. Yeah, I already got that one. Keep getting distracted. I'm heading to the academy. I gotta check on an old friend. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's the academy. I don't think they were prepared for me to just ride by. They were not as prepared as I thought they were. Three quarters of the way through. Oh, good. While we're being summoned, this can come down. Alright. Let's make sure we help. Oh, hello. No help. It's okay, we're still just warming up. We just got started. There it goes. Still finding stuff even after all this time. Oh, a runag. You can always use a few extra of those. Did I never kick the ladder? Oh yeah, there it is. I should probably not take the ladder though. I don't know what I thought was over there. This is the one convenient thing about being a melee build, is that I don't have to worry about conserving ammo. Things come in. Alright. Let's see if we can help.
Hey!
Hello. Okay. Let me get to work. Get behind me. Oh yeah, I forget which one that is. I think it's a bleed weapon. No. Poison? I don't know. It's something. I'm glad you like me. We have a fan chat. Right, definitely don't need this much. Doing a check. GG's. Glad I could be of service. All right, we're in danger. Excuse me. Ow. Oh, and swallowed my magic too. Don't swallow that, I need that. I guess we haven't visited Buddy in a while. Alright, got his staff, and we got Thop's Barrier. That's a nice little spell though. Probably one of the strongest in the games. Cancels out any, spell thrown towards it. Just negating it altogether. With the exception of the area effect spells though. To be fair, right, so he's taken care of. I don't think we ever picked up our rewards for Selin either. So let's go pick those up real quick. This is the wrong one. Oops. Yeah, that's right. I don't know why I always check. I always feel the need to check. We're babysitting puppies and they seem very upset. Still painful though. Alright, there we go. That's his outfit. Alright, pretty strong sorcery outfit too. I think that's everything. Alright, and here too. And you might just be safe at Control. Come on. Control's gonna try to run on me later. Yeah, we already have hers. I'm still sad about her. There we go. We know everything she has to give us. Okay. Should we try again? Probably should. But before we do that, what else can we clean that would be quick and easy? No, we haven't done, we haven't done anything at the Calyx tree. Yeah, let's go back down here. Alright, we already took care of that. There's some stuff we can pick up while we're down here. So, we'll keep it day for now, and when we find a closer site of grace, we'll make it night. We should be getting in trouble any minute now. Nope, we're gonna go over here. I didn't want to, but now I kind of have a compulsion to. Oh, no wonder I have compulsion. Where are you? It's hard. And I missed her. She's real dinky. Nice. Alright, Oh, cool. I don't think I found that before. It's a good charm though, especially if you're doing anything in the Lake of Rot. Here it is. We're missing the original one. We're gonna have to look into our notes, figure out where we're missing, because we're missing a few things. Definitely need the plus two. And then a plus two for here. Yeah, we're gonna have to look at our notes. I mean, not right this second, just in general. Ow. with great accuracy. Alright, I think that's all for this area. Starting to pick off the stragglers. Ah! The stragglers are tougher. Make sure they can call for backup. Get rid of anyone that looks like nothing in charge. Being summoned. Well, they're all gonna reset. Alright, let's try to be helpful. Oh, Shaded Castle, okay.
Hey!
Hello. Oh, we got his pants. We stole his pants. Deal with poison down there. Yeah, who am I kidding? A bloody finger. Interesting. Get to work. Alright, they're all the way by the paw store. So we should probably be heading there. Where are they? Go for the boss door, or did you want to fight them? You got rid of them. At least there's that much. And I got credit for that. Not bad for someone who doesn't wear clothes. Or BBB. I hope I helped. That was stressful. I think that's the map right there. Should get in trouble pretty soon. I don't think I can get very far. Oh, there it is. Hey, buddy. I see we have the same choice of... What? What? There can only be one. No! Okay, you can be the one. You can have it. Like where this is going. I am the one. Grudge match. Now to go get my secret treat. Those are dangerous. Alright, the map. Get back on shift. There we go. Map. Now get off. Lieutenant, don't get off. Got him just in time. Oh. Also, I forgot to blink. Ow! Hopefully we do a good job. Artemis. Oh, wrong one. Alright. Hopefully we can be of help. I think we're waiting for a friend. I hope we don't get invaded. That happens a lot around me. Oh, unable to summon Cooperator. So we're just waiting for a friend. You know, chat, how are things? All well as well. We found a friend. Wrong one. An onion. I'm killing everything. Oh, alright, I wonder what we should do next. We definitely got quite a bit to go. Although we're getting close to the end too. And make sure he's dead.
That was almost really bad. Alright, let's go catch up to the rest of the group. I thought they were collecting all the loot, that's why. And that's how you get rid of that guy. Glad I could help. Glad I made it in time to help. I should have made more coffee. Alright, we're in danger. Sunset again. So where should we go? Probably further up. I think there's the Erdtree Guardian, the normal one, the Asylum Demon. Well, that was a move. I like how he puked up. Damn, he puked on me. Gross. What's with this light? What a strange light. Alright, you know, we haven't used one this whole time. We might as well talk to him and he's super strong. Oh, you're the one I missed. Ah, you can't kill me. That's so gross. How is he able to do it from such range? Item. Butterfly. Nice. That's so gross. This gentleman's horrible too. Nice, and we're being summoned. Uh oh. Well, at least now we know we're in danger. Let's see if we can help. Hello. Oh, this is the magma worm. We got this one, chat. Oh, yeah, ready to go, huh? Oh, GG's. Glad I could help. We got a chat. Might need to raise vigor, though. We're definitely back in the one-shot range. They're coming out of bam, like daisies. Oh. I thought I was gonna get away. Oh, another one. Oh, and we're being summoned again. Nice. We're popular today. Alright, chat. Hey. Let's see if we can help. Oh, well, hello. Fire giant again.
Hey.
Alright, chat. Let's see if we have it this time. So we're going in from the lower area. Alright. We got this. I believe in us. Get started. Okay, Chuck. All we can do is keep trying. Alright, let's get back out there. We gotta keep trying. We never give in, and we never surrender. We just work around some things. Oop. Lightning, scientist dragon. Oh, oops. Jeez, scared the daylight out of me. Dragon grease. It's extra effective against dragons. I guess it makes sense. If dragons are always fighting each other, I guess they would be strong against each other. I didn't even know I was up here, I was just being nosy. Now at this point I gotta check them all. Nothing. Nothing. This should be the Earth Tree Guardian. Way too early. Oh, there you are. Way stronger than expected. How is that we're still as vulnerable as expected? Let's end it. Glass cannon. Oh, Thorny Cracked here. That's cool. That's death. I don't know if you would know what's there. I think that's the one that lets you self-destruct all over people. You know, blow yourself all over them. I can hear one. Oh, it's that one. Something threw itself off the cliff. And I'm being summoned. Neat. Let's hope I can be of service. All right, I'm out of coffee.
Hey!
Hello. Well, hello.
Hey!
Hi. Oh, that's funny, I literally just killed this one. Well, that's gonna make things interesting. and it's over. GG's. I'm glad I could play the decoy. It looks like that invader was still mad. No kill for you. Already being summoned. Nice. We're very popular. I think we're doing a good job. Well, hello. And there goes the stick drift again.
Hey!
Hi. Hello. Are you lost? Chad, I think they might be lost. Oh, the bugs are still here. Oh, this will be a nice reward. I think I'll wait a second and let them get them all off the roof. Yep, I was just good at me. Nice chunk of XP though. That worked out really well. I wonder if they, they have really good armor and whatnot. I wonder if they're looking for, the talismans too. I wonder which boss they're going to want to fight. There's the Crusade Knight, which would have the Crusader's armor. And then there's the group of Thais champions. Oh, thank you. So sweet. So generous. I wonder if they have fire magic. I think that's what Witcher's screen is for, right? Fire type spells. There we go. And yeah, I'm still pretty full of deathlight right now. That was close. That means dangerous. But that helps with a lot of things later on down the line. There's that. Gotta be careful with that death light. Right, okay, this might get interesting. Sorry, buddy. Whew. That was unnerving. Still. Did you want to kill that? Nice. Let's take him to the Crucible Knight. That way if they want help on prize champions, we won't accidentally lock down the whole area. So yeah, let's head over to the Cheese Sentinel, I guess. Probably help out a bit. Yartra. Thank you. Then I will box that later. Got it. Of all the ways to go, there's just too many stops of them though. Well, we tried. We got a lot of good XP out of that though. And we moved them up about 2 spaces. So I think we did a good job. I would count that as a win. And we got the PvP kill. Here, I fell all the way to the bottom. Up. Up. I think I'm just doing nonsense at this point. Let's move on. Death. As usual, I'm lost. Yeah, close enough. Huh. There's a guard up there. Where there are guards, there are treasure. And I am being summoned. Oh no! I killed the guard. Alright, let's see if we can be of help. Hello. This is either the dragon or the gargoyle.
Hey!
Hello. Excellent choice of weapon, the slam book.
Hey!
I think that's the Uji Kapala? No. No, that's convenient. So, water caught in it. Jeez, you did a chat. I'm glad I could help. Alright. We're doing a pretty good job helping people today, chat. And we're still making some pretty good progress. In spite of my, Uh-oh. I fell again. There's nothing up there. The item's down here. I just wanted to get up there. We're getting pretty close to our next dungeon. I remember this one. Oh, this one shouldn't be so bad. They can still probably one-shot me, but I gotta be careful. But this one shouldn't be so bad because I can use melee weapon. Right in time. Oh. Weaving an ankle. Oh wow. Hello. You've obviously killed Rykard. I said I'll work on that one. Just wait patiently. How long have we been going, Chet? Almost 2 hours. Not bad. Oh, they have, Bob's barrier. I still don't know what sanctuary stones are for. I should behave myself. I'm here to guard people.
Hey!
I thought that's running through my head right now. Not a thing going on. Head completely empty. I think that's Mug's talisman. I wonder where the invader is. I mean, obviously he's been invaded. Guard. Did you need to do the... I don't know if you need to do the plot. There's an invader, but I don't know where. Odds are they're probably on the other side. They're probably waiting at the boss door at this point. Or the rat room. There's a good chance they're in the rat room.
Oh, they gave up. They couldn't find us. Oh, we took too long. Both are acceptable. I know there's a talisman up there. I don't know if they need it. But I think we're just farming for XP at this point. This is why I like to emote so much, because at this point, they know I'm not going anywhere, you know, I'm not going to suddenly run off, they know I'm sitting here, and I'm being patient and waiting. So there's that. I'm very expressive. Also, I don't want to go too far ahead of them, because if, for whatever reason, they're up there, and I'm down here, and we get invaded, then I can't come back. So I want to be available to protect. He died. Yeah, that's why I stopped doing that. Yep, say it agrees. Too bad there's no more effigies. But there was that say it agrees, and I suppose that'll be as much help as that can get. Giant crab. I think that's all the major
Major secrets. I just wish they let you shoot arrows into the arena. Oh, this must be their friend. Did they make it back? I forgot. He's a plot boss. A plot guy. GG's. Glad I could be of service. I'm glad I could help. Feel free to summon me again. Doing a really good job today. Made it up to 12 ruin arcs. Being summoned again. Oh, there's the side of Grace. Ah, not in time. Right. Let's see if we can help. I think we've done a pretty good job helping people help you come out in Lord. Well, hello.
Hey.
Hi. David. Oh. The tree guard, huh? Oh, he's behind me. Close. Close to I forgot about... Well, looks like we have it from here. Well, at least they were able to kill it. I'm pretty confident they did. It didn't have a lot of health left. And they're already doing the plunge attack. So we helped them out. As long as they win, that's all that really matters. Although we should probably level up. How much faith do I need for this spell? 33. And I am almost there. About 5 more to go. Not bad. Although we haven't been to the round table in a while either. So we should probably... Oh, right, I did things. It's been a while. Oh yeah, it's been a real while. those for now. I don't think we need that. Yeah, just cause. There we go. Tops did not go to waste. I don't know why I'm buying things. I need to stop.
Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital.
Oh, right. I guess we should help you.
And defile your court in the pot.
Yeah, yeah. We'll go do that. We could use the XP.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now?
Not much.
I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again.
I do the same thing. I stand around until you reach dialogue levels.
Most worthy to you.
I burnt myself on the oven already. Are you laughing at
force this tired old crone to work, even now?
Yes. I don't trust you anymore.
Taskmaster have I never met.
I doubt that. You know the stuff we got. Any good weapons? No. No good weapons. Right, equipment. I don't think we need any of the outfits.
Now.
Hold on. Hey, buddy.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned.
You're worried about the place? Look, I got burned.
Don't worry. I don't blame you.
I'm glad, because I started the fire.
Just the same as before. Which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave.
About that.
He won't last much longer if he stays here.
About that, I actually need his help, not yours. He broke his shackles? Nice, he did a good thing. Hey, buddy. Of course I'll be back.
Let's get smithing.
Let's.
Weren't you listening? As I've always said. Came to challenge the demigods and their god.
Yes, I did.
As long as you do, I will always smith your weapons.
Nice. To earn his respect.
To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
Can do. We're a team. What's gonna work? Teamwork. What do we need? Eight. It's regular smithing. Okay. Yeah, we can go ahead and reach that. There's a chance they might sell eight, actually. I mean, we've been busy for. We've been busy for a while. Let's see. Six. Nope. Not eight. I think I know where to find eight. Or is that seven? Darn it. No, it's okay. What else shall we do? Hey!
Ah, you.
Oh,
please. Leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think.
I don't think. I just
act. Ah, you. Please, it's pathetic, I know.
I guess that's all the upgrading I can do for now.
I see. You're here for some. Oh, is that right?
You won't leave.
I won't listen to you either. You have my.
No, it's that I won't argue with him.
Talking around next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god.
I think he already did. I think I'm just gonna bonk him with my anchor at this point.
Put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do.
Maybe not. All we can hope for is to respect their wishes. You know what? Average Joe first. This might be the wrong one. Definitely the wrong one. And while we're here. This is the wrong way. I think it's this one. We're being summoned. Right, let's see if we can help. Well, hello. Hello. Ah. This has got to be New Game Plus at this point then, if you have two of those. Wait, I've got nothing but time. Alright, so this will be what's his name? Do I have this thing? I think I do? Do I not? I do. That'll work. I'm glad he's dead. I survived. I don't know how that's possible. No more. Oh, I'm glad I did your service. TTs, feel free to summon me again. To be honest, I think Valenia made it a little more difficult than it had to be. But I'm glad I remembered I had the shackle. Maybe I can do that. Also, why am I getting myself hit by that? I got turned around. I rolled too many times. Very popular today. I'm glad we're being so helpful. On top of the giants. Interesting choice. Hello. So I'm guessing we're fighting the Death Bird. That or the Mariner. I don't think someone would summon us for the Mariner, would they? Ooh, a Serpentera. Nice. I don't see the Mariner, so I guess it's not that. So it's gotta be the Death Bird. Are you trying to avoid the skeleton? confused what their goal is. Do they want you to fight that? Because it's kind of a pointless battle. Don't have a gargoyle, so defeated castle. Yeah, because the gargoyle's up there. Which process is one? It's the general. There's no way to choose to that. Are you sure you don't want to get your face to face in that? Better. Now I can see a fog door. I'm wondering why you would go so far back to summon people. Interesting choice to come down here. I'm confused as to what their goal is. Whenever you're ready, bud. that one of them down. Uh-oh. I just remember what that spell is. We're gonna play with that one right now. Well, we're being summoned again. Let's make sure we help. Well, hello. Okay, so I see this one isn't done yet. Alright, you ready to go? Then I'll go. I'm scared of the ghost now. Thank you. I don't want to get mauled. Big heavy door open. Glad I could help. It would have been funnier to take crystal darts and throw them at the smaller ones. Actually, I don't know who would win that battle. The smaller ones or the big one. Probably the big one, just because of how much damage you can do at one time. eventually we're going to make it through this hall of poison. We could always just walk around. Crazy person.
Who are you?
Nobody.
I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care.
It feels like I'm going to just be partially to be sure responsible for this.
That when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children.
Generational curses, that's
for
awful.
All time to come.
That's messed up. I feel like I may be partially responsible.
I'll kill again, just to be hell be good.
Maybe I should kill him now and save us all the trouble. Hello, welcome to the show. Oh, we're being summoned. Alright, let's see if we can help them. Oh, Vermazilla. Oh, they already ran off. Alright, oh, the dragon. Ronnie, that's what it is. Which boss is this one? Is it the door first? I think it might be the door. Let's just stay near the house. Make sure we protect them. Yeah.
Hmm.
got him. That, that, Huxley. That one looked tough. I'm glad I was able to eat a couple of those attacks. Although it has been worried about the Godskin Dill on him. Because I don't think we're, I don't think it'll be the, Force or the, I don't think it's the horse or, Orthoron. There we go. See. Speaking of Orthoron, we should go see. Say hi. Maybe we'll do that after we deal with the, Epica. What's his name? Dung Eater. I got caught by the axe at the last second. Yeah, well, I got some good XP out of it at least. Well, there's that. But yeah, I think we're done with Grong's quest too. So, let's go say hi to him. Buddy.
It is all consumed.
It is. You saw it all.
I am not sated.
Well, you're still a good boy.
I'm barely sated.
America,
is this what it is?
Possibly. I mean, us Tarnish have the undead curse. I'm not. I doubt it. That's why I seek to end it. I will end the undead curse.
My thanks for thy long labor.
Oh, I'm glad I could help.
I have done all I can in this land.
Well, that's good. I'm glad I helped.
Mine appetite shall be my sole companion.
Bummer.
Farewell.
Oh, you're leaving? Nice. Bye, Ludo. Right, that taken care of. Who else is left? Yeah, we'll probably have to come in through here. No, I don't want to walk through this. Yeah, it's faster. It's faster. We'll go through that way. Just keep the cliff to my left. We're being summoned. Also, there's a storm. That was not the noise I was expecting. Oh, hello.
Hey.
Hi. Let's make sure we help. I guess we don't want to fight them. It's okay. Safety first. And we're being invaded. Come in. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little bit. All right. Oh yeah, they got it from here. I love it. Did you see one of it? Oh no. I hope they got it. Wait, this will prep. Oh, wait. Where's the big one? Never mind, I'm not being summoned. I wonder if he has treasure. shall be done. Yeah, dead. Bummer. That was a lot of XP too. Well, now we have to kill the bear. Now it's just for pride. There we go. It's worth a decent chunk too. We should be going northwest. Spooky dog. Dog? No? Oh, we got his hammer and his helmet. Oh, his helmet too. You're one of the bugs. Got biscuits. Hello. I don't need a show. Uh-oh. Yo, we win. Ah, that scared me. Okay, we should be nearing that dungeon. Let's also not fall off the cliff. Let's see. This isn't good. That wasn't good at all. Oh, there he is. I swear, there's something in there spawning them. It's probably a spirit caller. We'll use the horse. Made it. I don't know how, but I made it. Did we already do this part? I think we already did this part. No, I did that. Nothing has to say. I didn't even know that was there. That's funny. We are going the wrong way. Alright. You have a treasure. Thank you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I can see again. That's not gonna help.
I don't want to deal with this upper area. We're gonna deal with this area. Where's the smoke? Smoke. There it is. And here we go. Alright, this will probably be the final dungeon for the night. So, as usual, let's get our co-op out. Mm-hmm. By the way, chat, as always, if there's ever a boss you need help killing, I'd be more than happy to try. And I'm willing to try as many times as it takes to win. What boss is this? Oh, a scowl. Oh, I think I know why they got rid of it. That, one in the down below. Let's go the wrong way first. This might not be the... This will probably be the... Something from 7. They'll go... Probably that one. Ooh, he got his sword. Because once we get a few more 8s, we'll have the stones we need to upgrade the butcher's knife the rest of the way. Mm. Almost missed that one. To be honest, I think this was the right play. Oh look, mines. We might need a couple of those skills for the stretches mine. Either way, I think we made the right call coming here. Here we go. This should be a stab. Oops. Might need to be a little more careful and expect the to get hit by both tail swipes. It's okay though. You have to do this, right? You did. Okay. It's okay. We got this. I would reach. I got two shots too. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I was worried he was going to try to do the grab. If he had grabbed me, I'd probably die instantly. Only because I don't have physical defense. Either way, we won! Alright, let's head back to the Saint of Grace. Thank you. Oh no, I think you did a pretty good job. How long did it take? 3 hours. 3 hours seems pretty good. I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everyone who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live and those of you watching at a later time. I really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out and gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a future stream, be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you missed the show live and want to catch it next time, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. And, yeah. Aside from that, I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye. I get it.